And they're off. And that looks very convincing. You can see the top speed hitting pretty quickly, and it's 4.37, which is the fastest time of the day so far. It's 91 kilometers an hour over the finish line, so yes,